This is the elevator at the Lurgan Hospital. This is the end of this Belfast. Two-speed door, I like that. We'll go up to two now. Doors already start closing. I think the camera's not working. It's got an emergency telephone, no phone. Stop pointing in the camera. These are the fixtures. A couple of light fixtures up at the ceiling. Capacity is 1800 kilos, 24 passengers, built in the mid 90s. Any care works on one? But that it went out, so here we are, two. Watch this door opening. Back down to G and switch elevators. The down air ones. That indicator's not working well. I'm gonna assume the indicator. Here we are, G, but I went out. Watch the O go out. And doors are already open. Now let's go to another elevator, which is a Kone Model Space. This one doesn't have a voice, and that's the lips. Put your camera down. Oh, it's still left, so we have another elevator, which is the hospital sized. Let's call it, and still up on two.
I wonder where Frank is, isn't
he? Where is Frank?
Hey.
Yeah. This is the actually lift control. And here's the floor directory. I can probably hear the voice. Let's watch this zoom in on the indicator. Watch the number change. Here it is at 00. Double zeros. Stop putting your hood up. Hope it's got any people in there. Lift this off. No? Oh, yeah. It's got a posters up in the signs. We're ready to go up to two. Don't touch any of the buttons. Don't press the buttons. Take that. Capacity is 2,500 kilos, 33 persons, built in 2011. Oh, stop, please. 8 years ago, and here we are, two again. Let's go back down to zero and end the tour. It's got a light fixtures up in the ceiling. Stop holding the door open. Stop doing that. Stop! Oh, stop, please. It's got two indicators, two sets of fixtures. Watch the indicator change. Stop. Here we are at zero. It doesn't have any classic level. Now we can exit the elevator. Oh, stop, please.
Town Hall.
We'll do the Town Hall next. There it goes, and doors kind of slow when it's closed. And that's it.